Friends, it gives me immense pleasure to declare the second Northeast Olympic Games 2022 open.
We'll then
break
it down with the guests.